Thank you. Middle East have been told to go on ThreatCon Charlie in response to threats coming out of the city.
Last night, foaming at the freaking mouth about Eden's Gate. How they're tainting all the animals with something called bliss or some such. I don't know. Look, I know the guy used to work for you back in the day, but he's gone AWOL with all the conspiracies. He just won't quit. Wants us to refuse the seeds and cut the animals loose. Says it's the only way to stop the globalist agenda. Yeah, right. Like we're gonna pass up the kind of cash the seeds are offering? Look, if he comes by again and I'm not around, just lie. Tell him exactly what he wants to hear and send him on his way. Don't let him get in your head.
Here's in our element. sin, man, I swear.
John Seed said my sin is greed. So, what, it's greedy to want to look out for your family? Fuck him. I read the Bible. I know what's right. These Peggies, they take something good and twist it all up. I just want what any normal person wants. I want my business to do well.
wrong.
Considering how rare they are, they'll be worth a fortune.
Oh, hey, did you find them all?
Shoot. Hope they come back soon.
Oh, hey, did you find them all?
The bobbleheads need to come home where they belong.
Oh, hey, did you find them all?
Stay positive, Dave. Everything's gonna work out.
You did it. Oh, my freaking God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. This is the best day of my life. Thanks so much, buddy. You just saved me a lifetime of heartache and severe depression.